Madonna and Tina Turner team up on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Spice Girls live and, yes, performing in Spain. David Bowie plays a little tiny town in New York. Puffy drops another bomb. A protester's tips on how to stand up for your rights. And the amazing story of Forest for the Trees, how one musician beat back mental illness to make his record. I'm Kurt Loder, and this is The Week in Rock. The negotiations must have been baroque and the wheedling wondrous to hear.